What if you work in Moscow but live outside the reach of the Moscow metro? And you don't have a car?
Vending machines, toilets.
This is the train stop for a Russian commuter train. How does it look compared to train stops in your city?
It's a map of where we are. Benches.
Want to know more? Click subscribe and watch one of our full videos right now.
Roof for snow and a glass encased stairway.
And the train station is right on top, just one escalator down from the metro station.